trying to break stereotypes in Mississippi.
The polling data from the Human Rights Campaign shows support is growing for equal rights for gay and lesbian Arkansans.
Dozens of celebrities are now using their star power, joining the Human Rights Campaign to protest the Russian government's laws that stigmatize the gay and lesbian communities.
State by state, country by country, LGBT people are fighting for the fairness and the dignity they so deserve. Think about what we've all accomplished together this past year. From marriage equality in an ever-growing number of states, to a Senate victory for HIDA, to new executive orders banning discrimination at the federal level. Progress for the transgender community and LGBT people around the globe. With all the progress we've made this past year, we're reminded every day of just how far we still have to go.
Facebook is the victim of what has become an increasingly popular activity in Russia. Vigilante groups using the internet to meet and ambush gay men.
A small group of American evangelicals who came to Uganda really took the persecution of the LGBT community to a new level.
The aim is to make sure that we do protect the institution of marriage. I don't think that homosexuality is a human right.
Civilization, one must understand that those who are not on homosexual anxieties or interests usually end up being parasites on society.
None of this work would be possible without the support of the millions of people that make up HRC. Our HRC family makes us strong. It gives meaning to our work. And we've got a responsibility to reach millions more. And that's why this year we launched Project One America, a campaign that will dramatically expand equality across the Deep South.
This is a place that has stayed for years and years and years. You're not welcome. And it's still saying that. With recent legislation, it says you are not welcome. You are a second-class citizen.
More people are coming out. But we've got to figure out how do we reach those people who are in those rural areas, and how do we figure out how to give them role models and hope here in this state.
If we can move the South, you can move the nation.
We are working to pass a comprehensive civil rights bill so that every American has full equality under the law. If someone had told you 10 years ago that of nationwide marriage equality today, you'd have thought they were crazy. It's time to dream big again. It's time to show that same sense of urgency and drive. Do what's right. And now it's up to all of us to fight for full equality. We can do it. I know we can do it. That's what HRC is all about.